Eric Muathe with Muathe.com. Over the last couple of months, we've seen markets starting to pull back in 2018. One of the things that we've been looking at here is this idea that we've been seeing a lot of failed breakouts, giving us the signal that the market is due to stall. For example, take a look at this example here for the EWT, the iShares that track the Taiwanese market. So this ETF did try to break out above January's closing high, but we can see here a failed breakout attempt sometime in March of 2008. We can even see a failed breakout attempt here, and we can say we tried to break out here and failed. Ultimately, the end result is that after recording this monthly closing high in January, we haven't closed above that on a monthly closing basis since then. And because of repeated failure to break out, now we see the end result of a failed breakout, which is movement to the downside. Now, in fact, if you take a look at a bigger picture for the EWT, which goes back to 2000, I'm going to highlight areas where there was monthly failed breakouts. For example, here in 2000, there was a closing high and a monthly breakout attempt that failed, ultimately leading to this mega drop. We see another failed breakout here in late 2007, early 2008. Again, that did synchronize with the top for 2008 before this drop. We see here a breakout that ultimately fails in 2011, leading to this drop. We see another failed breakout here in 2015 before this drop. And of course, we just looked at the recent breakout attempts for 2018 before the recent monthly drop. In other words, let's be aware that when a stock has been on a strong up tear and it is unable to break out, it does suggest running out of energy, ultimately with a higher possibility of rolling over. Eric Muathe with Muathe.com. As always, good luck, peace, and blessings. E-A-C-S.